Welcome to this brief guide on how to generate QR codes using Microsoft Edge. After the last couple of years, most of us have grown accustomed to utilizing QR codes to access websites and things like restaurant menus. But did you know that Microsoft Edge can generate these QR codes for you to make it easier than ever to share a website? Here I am inside Microsoft Edge, and I'm going to head up to the address bar and I'm going to paste in a website, in this case, my YouTube channel. And I've loaded up my YouTube channel, everything's all going well here. However, if I go up to my address bar again, I'll notice I have three options here, including the ability to install the PWA for YouTube, to use Narrator to read the page aloud, or to add the page to my favorites. But there's actually a couple of hidden menu items that are in there as well, and by simply clicking into the address bar, I will be given an extra couple of options, the ability to send this page to any of my other devices that run Microsoft Edge, but also the ability to create a QR code for this page. Clicking on that option will generate a QR code for the website that we are currently on. But I can click into the text field and I can simply delete anything out of there or change the text completely, which as you can see is dynamically changing the QR code as I change the text. And then once I've got my address there ready, I can simply hit the download button and my QR code is ready to be opened. Clicking on Open File will open up the Photos application on Windows 11, and here is my QR code ready to be shared inside my Twitter profile or inside an email, shared on my website, whatever I need. And that is how you generate QR codes utilizing Microsoft Edge. I hope you found this tip extremely useful and it saves you plenty of time in the future, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.